day started with a great result for the men. We take a look back at the way this unfolded. UCLA at home to the University of San Francisco. 53rd minute, Jose Conte, Tammy, sets it up for Riley Furch.
It was great. Just he held onto the ball long, and then I just thought Riley Furch made a great run in there. Just that ball passed right back to him, an explosive step there where Riley just gets the inside of his right foot on it, passes it to the back of the net. Well played by UCLA. San Francisco wasn't done, though. They wanted to get the equalizer, which they did off of this set piece. They had been dangerous. Ryan Jordan, the head coach at UCLA, had told us had not defended the set pieces necessarily very well, or maybe giving his opponents too many. And of course, it was Shara Lagi, who got the goal on that one. And then we went to overtime.
And that's where they would take over here and watch the movement. Slick as you like, and Tommy Silva bangs it in a couple of minutes into overtime, and the Bruins, who were foiled late on Thursday by Lipscomb, get a huge victory, their first of the season, the final, UCLA 2, San Francisco 1.